G'day and welcome back to Black Opal Direct. I'm Justin. Today I want to show you the difference between Nobby Opal and Seam Opal. Nobby Opal is found mostly in the Cochrane area in Lightning Ridge and also around the outskirts of Lightning Ridge town itself. And Nobby Opals are rounder shaped nobbies. It's quite unclear how they are formed. People have all these different theories, and I'm not going to pretend that I know the right theory, but one of them I'm pretty sure is right, where there's clay balls underground, and when the water washes these clay balls away, they leave cavities, and over time the silica fills up these cavities and makes nobbies of opal. Where on the other hand, with seam opal is found in fissures and cracks in the ground, so when the ground moves, it can slide and it can leave a gap or a cavity in the ground, and then the same process, the silica spheres with the water carries the water down through the ground and fills up these cavities in the ground and makes these slabs of opal over hundreds of millions of years. So it's called seam opal because it's flat. Now these seam opal can sometimes carry colour in it and sometimes it cannot. Just depends on how lucky or how unlucky you are where you're mining. Seam opal also can come in very, very thick sedimentary pieces. This piece here is a very thick piece of seam opal, so it had a big cavity underground, and you can see the striations. There's lines of times when it rained and the sedimentary silica came down and made another layer of silica on top of the piece. So this didn't fill up overnight. This took many, many, many times to make it one solid piece. It's quite interesting how it's all formed, from the seam opal, which is flat, to the nobby opal, which can be rounded or can be like a witch's hat, which a witch's hat is a very flat nobby. It's got a cone shape, and what we believe it is in the cavity, the water drips on top of it, carrying the silica spheres, and slowly builds up this cone-shaped witch's hat of a nobby. And some beautiful opal can be found in witch's hat nobbies, as well as proper rounded shaped nobbies. So there you have it. I hope I helped you out. And have a look at my website, see if there's anything for you. Until next time, thanks for watching Black Opal Direct.